Greetings to everyone. Today we are celebrating the birth anniversary of Maharaja Hari Singh Ji, who was a visionary leader who shaped the destiny of Jammu and Kashmir. He was the real hero of the nation who always stood for his country and countrymen. He is the man who must be remembered today for his decision to accede his state Jammu and Kashmir to India. Maharaja Hari Singh Ji was born on 23rd of September in the year 1895. He was born in Jammu itself. He died on 26 April 1961 in Mumbai. Maharaja Hari Singh Ji was the last ruler of the princely state of Jammu and Kashmir. He was the son of Raja Amar Singh Ji. And Raja Amar Singh Ji was the younger brother of Maharaja Pratap Singh Ji. Maharaja Hari Singh Ji's fourth wife was Maharani Tara Devi, and he had a son, Mr. Karan Singh Ji. He belonged to Dogra dynasty, which ruled the region. His family chain includes, number one, Maharaja Gulab Singh Ji. If I tell you something about Maharaja Gulab Singh Ji, he was the founder of Dogra dynasty and the first Maharaja of Jammu and Kashmir. The Maharaja who eventually signed the Treaty of Amritsar with British East India Company and also obtained complete control over the territories of Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh and Baltistan, and thus the state of Jammu and Kashmir was formed. Second, ruler of the state was Maharaja Ranbir Singh Ji. Maharaja Ranbir Singh Ji was the son of Maharaja Gulab Singh Ji and the second Maharaja of Jammu and Kashmir. Maharaja Pratap Singh Ji was the son of Maharaja Ranbir Singh Ji and the third Maharaja of Jammu and Kashmir. Then Maharaja Hari Singh Ji, the son of Raja Amar Singh Ji and the last Maharaja of Jammu and Kashmir, ruling from 1925 until 1947. If I tell you about the early life of Maharaja, then Maharaja was born in September 1895 at the Palace of Amar Palace, Jammu, which is also known as Amar Mahal in common language. Since the Maharaja had no issue, Maharaja Pratap Singh Ji had no issue, Hari Singh was his successor and he finally got the throne of Jammu and Kashmir. In 1903, Hari Singh served as a page of honor to Lord Curzon at the Grand Delhi Darbar. At a very young age of 13, he was sent to Mayo College, which is in Ajmer, Rajasthan. A year later, in 1909, his father died and British took a keen interest in his education, appointing Major H.K. Barar as his guardian. After Mayo College, Hari Singh was sent to the British-run Imperial Cadet Corps at Dehradun for military training. This was a crisp information regarding the early life of Maharaja Hari Singh Ji. As we know, Maharaja Hari Singh Ji was the one who did the accession of Jammu and Kashmir, and Jammu and Kashmir was one among the 565 princely state of India on which the British paramountancy lapsed at the stroke of midnight on 15 August 1947 under the partition plan provided by the Indian Independence Act. According to the Indian Independence Act 1947, all the princely states were at liberty to choose either to India or Pakistan. Maharaja Hari Singh Ji, in order to decide the further course of action, offered the proposal to sign the standstill agreement with both India and Pakistan. Pakistan accepted the proposal, but India needed some clarifications. Meanwhile, when Pakistan started invading the territories of Jammu and Kashmir, as we reflected on the contribution, let us honor his legacy of unity, progress, and the rich culture heritage he fostered during his rule. If I tell you Something about the Hari Niwas, the palace, the beautiful, elegant palace was built for Sri Hari Singh Ji. The Sri Hari Singh Ji, in the early 20th century, as a separate extension of the Amar Mahal Palace built in 1890. As he could entertain his guests after 1925, in order to entertain the guests, Maharaja Hari Singh Ji made this palace. Rather than at the older Mubarak Mandi Palace. Here, he spent the last days of his stays in Jammu and Kashmir before moving to Bombay. After signing the instrument of accession with India, Maharaja Hari Singh Ji was banished from Jammu and Kashmir. He spent the rest of his life in Bombay. He died on 26 April 1961. After 14 years of banishment, as per his will and last wish, the ashes were brought to Jammu and spread all over Jammu and Kashmir and immersed in the river Tavi at Jammu. This was all about Maharaja Hari Singh Ji. I hope everyone has liked it. Thank you. Thank you so much.